Welcome to the evening tour
of the Sleeper Express.
The year is 1888. A train departs from London, leaving from the now infamous Platform 50. A number not so lucky for some. The train rumbled along, until for reasons still unclear, veered down the wrong path, and then came to a halt. The conductor said, "Sit tight, I'm going back down the track. I'll go get some help, I'll be right back." He went down the line, never to be seen again. Hours went by. It was bitterly cold. The passengers on board the train knew they wouldn't last the night. A brave group decided to jump out, see if they could fix the engine. Next thing you know, the engine explodes, throwing 1,000 gallons of burning oil everywhere. It's a horrible way to go, you know. Burning oil. Burns flesh off the bone, blocks the airways, melts the eyes. And while all that was happening, the passengers on board the train slowly froze to death. The press called it the Sleeper Express, due to everyone on board looking as though they had died in their sleep.
Well,
it appeared that my lantern is running out of oil. I'll have to go get some more. This way. You just carry on down this path here. I'll go back down the track. I'll go get some help. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
This tunnel is the last known location, and probably the resting place of the conductor. Now, don't want anyone getting lost now, do we? Enjoy for me. Always forward.
Come in, you saw the space. Here, that creek with tours. Hope you enjoyed the tour today. Over many centuries, people are still drawn to this terrible tragedy. Many questions still left unanswered, like, where did the conductor go? Why did the train come to a stop? Are you all right? Okay. Why did... Jesus Christ. Get out!